Okay. So, I want to see if the Colosseum is open. Because that'll be fun to do. Alright, easy fisticuff. Wasn't much, but it was plenty. Same time. What? Ah, there you are. Date, no, I don't want to talk to you right now. I have so many things I want to do before we start the freaking main chapter stuff. Well, I feel like I should start doing some of the main chapter stuff soon. You know, just to break up the... break up all just sub-story stuff. Because while the sub-stories are all fun, they can, like, they're also a little lengthy sometimes. Like, the stories on the sub-stories are fun, but doing them isn't always the most enjoyable thing. Sometimes there's a little bit of tedium to it. Like with the Majima construction and the freaking Cabaret Grand Prix, that's gonna... Whew. Like, I wanna do it so I can fight Amon Kiwami too. But I don't know. Like, I want to fight Amon Kiwami too, but at the same time, I also... don't. Like, I just don't enjoy doing the Cabaret Club minigame. I didn't enjoy it in Zero, and I don't enjoy it here. And it's just like, it's just something I find incredibly boring. But I guess doing that and getting those sub-stories wouldn't be so bad if... Yeah, I guess doing that wouldn't be so terrible if I didn't have to, Oh my god, what is it? Words. They are escaping me. So the reason it was so tedious is I had to do the Cabaret Club in between doing a training session. So it was like 3-minute Cabaret Club nonsense, and then I had to do a training session. And I had to do a bunch of training sessions for each of the Platinum Hostesses to actually do their sub-stories. So that was the tedious part of it for me. But if that is no longer the case in this game, then I guess it wouldn't be so bad. It's just having to do it so often for such little... stuff is what made it tedious. So let's see if, like, they have to have the Colosseum open, man. Like, hey, there we are. I would like to enter a tournament. All right, Rising Wind Tournament. Oh, I don't have a lot of HP. And my fisticuffs ain't coming out. Like, I wish there was a way, like, that I don't bounce off their guard like that. But I'm not sure. Alright,
just hit him with a bunch of body blows.
Show Imaizumi. Hit him! I don't even know how that hit him. That definitely should not have, though. Whoa! Good stuff, good stuff. I don't know what faint was. I don't know. Alright. Let's do some weaponry related stuff. Lawless tournament, round one. Patriarch of the Yamazaki clan, the masked Yakuza. What a goofy freaking, what a goofy right hook. This isn't going too bad. Baseball. The Triple Crown of Kamurocho. Alright, charged light attacks are pretty good. It's pretty helpful. I still don't know what faint does, but... Just gotta charge on him. Yeah, getting tournament points seems a lot easier in this game. Jujutsu. Oh, he tripped me up. Okay, so being able to charge my attack while guarding is also good. Once in a century town, look at this man. Oh, nice move, nice move. Making progress. Slowly learning how to effectively play this game. Oh boy, first tournament victory though. Inferno tournament. Between 8 fighters. Oh boy. This looks kind of unpleasant. Honestly. Oh, Gary Busta Horns. I'm just gonna let you two duke it out for a while. All right, that was a little stressful. Huh. Oh boy. Get up, Kiryu. Okay. Do you guys remember what I said when I said freaking ranking up in this game is gonna be a lot easier? I think I didn't know what I was talking about. They're not easier, but faster. Oh my god, Kali Sticks Man is annoying. Wow, he is really strong, actually. Alright, my charge attack is actually pretty powerful. Jujutsu. Thank you. Oh boy. Oh man. Whew. Starting to hurt my hands. Oh boy. Use of weapons and gear is allowed. Okay, so it wanted me to bring my own weapons then. Damn, Kiryu. And I died because I ran right into the freaking... I lost because I ran right into the freaking shock wall. Wait, what? Box combos. Ah, I have to learn extreme mode. Lame. Okay. Okay, do I have any, like, good equipment? Not particularly. Let's try that again. Shouldn't have too much issues here. Alright, extreme heat mode. It's pretty good. God damn it. Extreme Heat Mode is very helpful because it also gives me super armor to just freaking combo off, but... I'm not even close to it, brother. I'm getting sick of getting shocked by that when I'm not even near it. What? That's obnoxious. Okay. Crazy. Ultimate mode. Charge attack, preemptive attack, guard breaker. Alright. Is there, like, really any reason for me to do this stuff, though? Like... Lost my Majima told me everything. Majima Construction is safe with me, I promise. True essence of fortification. Okay. Astounding Kiryu-san. What a fight. With strength like that, no one's ever going to stand in your way. I admire that. If you don't mind, want to be friends? I do. Thank you, Red Man. You scary-ass mother. Just as I would expect from the Tojo 4th Chairman. You have lived through a great many battles, after all. Males and females alike must surely be charmed by your vigor. As one who walks the same path, you are most admirable. I hear you are embroiled in a gang battle. If you wish, I could lend a hand. Cool. Damn, I'm still so green. I know I'm missing something, but I don't have the foggiest idea what. But until I find it, you're not getting away. I'll be right behind you from now on. Cool. Like, there's no real... Like, it's pretty much just get the, Oh my god. Like, there's no actual prizes there. It's pretty much just get, some new construction homies. Alright, where is the prize table? This place doesn't have a prize. Oh, there it is. Okay, so. It's just a. Oh my goodness. Think, brain, think! It's just for some plates to sell for money. I'd rather just do the Majima stuff for money.
Alright.